beat?
The pulse of the music. Boom, boom, boom.
What is the beat?
The pulse of the music.
The pattern of the beat.
Again.
The pattern of the beat. The end.
Rhythm. Oh, that was great! The pitch.
The high and low of music.
And some high pitch. And a low pitch. What is different? How'd you do that?
You used tighter lips on the high notes.
Very nice.
Show me the difference between a high pitch and a low pitch on the flute.
And you didn't change your fingering. What did you change? Tempo.
It's fast. It's slow. It's tempo.
Don't you know? Because music goes fast and slow. And tempo, don't you know? Scream
presto. It's fast. Allegro. It's quick.
Andante. Walking tempo. Andante. Walking tempo.
What is largo?
Really slow.
Dynamics.
Dynamics!
Let's go inside.
Wow!
Round of applause.
Show forte, take two.
Mezzo forte, medium loud.
Very nice. So piano.
Medium quiet.
What is piano?
Shendo, take six. Very nice. What is an octave?
Very nice.
I like it. An octave.
An octave. That's easy. The staff is the place where the music is written. Five lines and four spaces. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four.
Round of applause.
Measure the staff between two bar lines.
Touchdown!
What is legato?
Smooth and connected. Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
The line is a slur.
Very
staccato.
Staccato. Short and detached. Let's do twinkle. Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
And stop right there. What is
staccato? What? How do you know?
The dot means staccato.
The dot means three.
Composer, composer.
What's a composer?
A person who writes music.
Good job.
He's a conductor.
Conductor, conductor, the one who directs the music.
The melody is the tune of the music. Ready? Go.
Acapella.
Acapella, 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 acapella. Music without accompaniment.
Woohoo! Is unison.
Playing
you're singing the same note.
Woo!
Alto is the low woman's voice. Tenor is the high man's voice. Bass is the low man's voice. Very nice.
It's a fermata.
Fermata. Oh.
Coda, a special ending.